We believe in dinosaurs. We believe dinosaurs and man lived at the same time. This is a fossil created during Noah's flood.
The whole point of this is to teach people that these biblical events were real history that actually happened.
A life-size Noah's Ark in Kentucky.
We want 7 billion people to come here.
Creationists have been pretty vocal. They're going to build new museums, and they're really going to try hard to leverage everything they can.
We believe in dinosaurs. Part of Independent Lens on PBS.